يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج.
Remember me?
Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I'm the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone!
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking... Shit, where did you come from? And stay now. Please.
Rum. A cliche. Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Progress. right, Sully. You're out here somewhere.
Thank you.
This doesn't look too dangerous. Propane in the morning. Nice. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.